Beautiful girl is like a great work of art. She's stylish, she's chic, and she also is smart. For lounging in her boudoir, this simple plain pajama. Her cloak is trimmed with monkey fur to lend a dash of drama. Anyone for tennis? Well, this will make them cringe. And you'll knock them dead at dinner if your gown just drips with fringe. You simply can't be too modest at the beach or by the pool. And in summertime, it's organdy that'll keep you fresh and cool. You'd never guess what loud applause this cunning hat receives. And you'd never dream the things that you could hide within these sleeves. A string of pearls with a suit of tweed. It started quite a riot. And if you must wear fox to the opera, Dame Fashion says dye it. Black is best when you're in court. The judge will be impressed. But white is right when you're upright and you want to be well dressed.
Golden eyes. uninterrupted prosperity. Who uses a machete to cut through red tape with fingernails that shine like justice and a voice that is dark like tinted glass? She is fast, thorough, and sharp as a tack. She is touring the facility and picking up.
John Travolta in Saturday Night Fever.
She can dance, you know that? She's got the wrong partner, of course, but she can dance.
Okay, listen. I like you. We could dance together. That's it. We could just dance together and nothing more, nothing personal.
It's a short-lived kind of thing. But I'm getting older, you know, and you know, I feel like, you know, so what? I'm getting older. Does that mean like I can't feel that way about nothing left in my life? You know, is that it?